Local bowling team will spare no competitors as they head to state. The Terre Haute North Patriots are getting ready for tomorrow's competition. We caught up with the group today as they practice. They've made it to semi-state the last 2 years, but this year they say the team dynamic is a little different.
This year, we've been more team-oriented and definitely been working on that and be supportive as possible.
The Patriots will be going to Anderson tomorrow. 12 teams will compete. Good luck.